all of the children out there who feel lost, who are struggling with your weight, with the color of your skin, your sexual preference, your disability, do not let your self-worth be defined by bullies.
Is just the way that I was born to be, and if I don't learn to love it, I'm just gonna live my life hating it, and there's absolutely no point.
I love being a leader. I love leading people. I love being in charge, and I love that I'm not scared of that.
I love being tall now. I love my teeth and my hips now. Good fit.
I do enjoy being short now.
Love my crooked fingers.
Well, I love my voice.